see. Let's go ahead and switch over. Okay, so let's go ahead and load. Oh, right. I should probably turn. Alright, let's exit Drillion. What is with me losing frames? Jeez. And also, yeah, let's close that window. There we go. Okay. What was I gonna do? Oh, yes. You know what? Before we go any further, let's go ahead and stock up on some flare gun ammo. If I remember right, there's a place to buy them in the Dark Lord's Mausoleum, so. Why am I losing so many frames? Jeez. That one. The key fairy. Maybe it's this one. No. I could have bought more ammunition here, though. Screw it. Let's head back to the village. I could use some shurikens. I don't think there's anything new back there, so. This way. Up here we go. Okay, seriously, what is going on? Issues? Yeah, for some reason it keeps saying that I'm dropping frames. Yeah, so I don't know what's going on. It's doing everything the same as usual, so. Probably just Twitch being Twitch. Probably. Knowing their track record. So yeah, while I was looking up where to go for that last sigil, apparently there is a vital clue that I missed. Not there, but going into the glossary. They don't show up in the Tower of Awanis section, but in the main character section. Remember when I had to catch those fish? As for shellfish, nothing beats scallops. The octopus in the Seto Inland Sea is amazing. Live squid prepared as sashimi is also super good. And the shrimp is also pretty good. That's supposed to be a hint as to where to find these hidden rooms, and that's what the Gyonin King meant. If you know your seafood, you'll find them. So yeah, that was me being a little oblivious. Alright. Good news is, if I remember right, this is the last sigil, so... There we go. Getting over it with Lumisa Kasugi. Village of Departure so that I can save. Alright. Okay. So, this room. Apparently, I missed where there was a ladder here. And I've got to act fast. I didn't act fast. Behold the fists of Naramura. My fingers on the right button. And I just missed that jump. And this last sigil. Okay. I misclicked. I swear, some of these traps are just so cheap. Like, I get that's partly the point, but still.
Got it!
Okay, now I just need to make my way through the tower as normal. Jump button. More floor. Okay. I might have jumped a bit too early. Barely. Gotta do that over again. Frame seems to be going down. Okay. There we go. Oh, you little bitch. Okay, back out here. Look! That one might be just right. There we go. Okay. Back to the village of departure to save. Having fun yet? Ooh. Go. with a statue, you know? Just gotta be patient. Admire the statue of the one female fourth children here. Yes, right, the fish did eat. I mean, if Legend of Zelda has taught us anything, it's that fish titty is a thing. There we go.
You're destroying all four sigils? Alright, nice work. Now wait, I'm gonna whip me up a ladder.
And then he just takes a smoke break. This guy is great. And another spawn break. I'm not into Zora, I'm just saying fish titty is a thing. Base are belong to us. You are on the way to destruction. What you say?
Okay, thanks to our awesome teamwork, someone has finally managed to make it all the way here. I'm so full of pride. Look, my fins are wide open. Now, it's time for your final trial. Now you shall face the fiercest boss my tribe has to offer. There is only room for one fish and one boss. Are you ready?
No! Oh wow, okay. Didn't know that happened. I just wanted to save first. No. Actually, I might have to heal anyway, so. I just noticed how much of health I'd lost. Just from that. Alright. Now, from what I remember of Armored Chocobo's video, this boss in question is actually pretty tough. No. I am not getting sunlocked there.
Ah, no.
Try it.
And showtime! Do you know what that means? I'll tell you. I am the most powerful fish in the world. Defeat me and take on the power of the fourth children. Then you shall become the ultimate hero of the fourth children. Attack! Fish gear! Mark 2! Turbo! R!
Oh boy. Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Okay, I'm gonna have to heal again after that, because goddamn, that was just rude. If there ever is a Llama Llama 3, I wonder if they're gonna do what they did with, Legend of Zelda and have, all those scientific descriptions or whatever. Like an Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask. There we go. We got tech ones that whole time. Now. All right. Oh, okay, we were just supposed to attack the Ankh. Okay, that background is great. To actually walk into it. Oh. Oops. Ow.
Oof.
Man, this guy's actually pretty tough. Alright, let's see if a different strategy will work. Nope, I did it again. I do have some ammo, so... Can I just say I love this? Who'd think a bunch of fish people would have all this tech? Oof. There we go! Expecting. Nope, no. Controls are locked. Nope. Congratulations, you have obliterated Yonin King. Your detour ends here.
Amazing! You may be fish, we may stink, and we may be all slimy, and you may love us or hate us, but. The fish, and the friends that we have lost, and the tragic history of the four children, never forget them. Now, receive this sealed power. You shall become the most powerful fish in the world. Then the world will know the true power of fish. And then, you shall know the sorrow of being a fish. It's a sad thing, becoming a fish. I'm not crying. You're crying. Sprock just got loose is all. Goodbye.
get a credit sequence for that? Special thanks, Gyonin-sama. What do we get for that? Oh! Son of a bitch. Do I have to do the boss fight all over again? Oh no, do I have to do the boss fight all over again? And know the sorrow of being rejected by your forced bumpkin fiancé for some ninja boy. I have to do it all over again. Yeesh. The boss fight itself is pretty fun though, so I'm not gonna play. There we go. Whew. Also, the fish statues posing in the background are just freaking hilarious. Okay. In that case, if I get too close to him, I get one shot. So, how do I deal with this? There we go. And we get a fish suit. A fish suit? Attire the fourth children staked their very existence on, and the result of a terrifying attempt to reshape the body. Anyone who dons it will become a merperson. Suddenly I remember that bit from World of Horror, from like one particular ending. They had the right idea about merpeople, but the fish should be on the top. Also dem legs, yes. You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. So stupid, I love it. And I like how even the feather for double jumping is poking through the head of the fish. Doesn't seem to do anything different, just, you know, fish eating. She just falls over asleep. She just doesn't eat the sushi. Okay, that's actually pretty funny. Alright, Let's head back to the village of departure. So that's finally done. Zelfet say anything?
Wow, what is that? It looks so slimy. Man, these young girls in their fashion these days. Damn.
Let's see. Anybody else say anything about this? Are you having a laugh? Or is this what young people do these days? Maybe a fashion exclusive to the 8th children? I have no